Gemma Collins has been turning up the heat during the lockdown, showcasing her staggering weight loss with another stunning snap. When appearing on ITV's Dancing on Ice in 2019, the minx lost over 2 stone and has continued her health and fitness. She confessed to limiting the junk food she eats, fizzy drinks she consumes, and says she doesn't keep unhealthy snacks in her car anymore. Gemma also refuses to eat too many McDonald's breakfasts a week, confessing her guilty pleasure was previously the famous sausage and egg McMuffin. And now, 2 years later, Gemma continues to flaunt her weight loss to her 2.1 million followers on Instagram. For her latest sultry display, the babe modeled for her own clothing line, the Gemma Collins, donning a lace-trimmed pink nightie. Gemma posed up a storm on her official Instagram account. Ever the glamour puss, she opted for a sultry pose as she showcased the chic nightwear, proving the best brand ambassador for her. Placing a hand on her hip, the babe flaunted her frame as she gazed at the camera. For the occasion, the star wore her long blonde locks up in a high ponytail as she got ready. Unable to let her glam go, the GC opted for a full face of makeup, including a pink lip and long black lashes. Gemma previously revealed to The Sun that she has been maintaining her weight loss by ditching taxis and walking instead, as well as having everything in moderation. Admitting she's cut down on using controversial weight loss injections, she told the publication, "I've been using them less and have stopped taking taxis and started walking more. I was doing stuff for the BBC, but rather than getting a car,